orbit. I'll fly us out of here. Officer nearby.
Shock that spot.
Admiral Versio. Agent Husk reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken, confused, but safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call, wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces. What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
Capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Scratch another satellite. You're clear of that destroyer. Its cannons cut right through our shields. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
Scratch another satellite.
You're clear of that destroyer. Its cannons cut right through our shields. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that. Satellites first, if you need to. That's another one.
Nice shot, Versio.
Copy that, squad leader. Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Let's help them out.
down, the Restoration will finish the job.
What?
A capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Attack. Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location. Those ships are headed straight for Feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Feed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Nico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are... converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You got it.
Up, don't
fire!
keep us safe. Sorry about that. Flush them out.
Not about a problem.
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the captain's ship, so it should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shield!
Shut us inbound! We've got more rips on the way!
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Storm really fried these circuits. I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Need cover!
Taking fire!
Shields up!
The backfire trooper!
Just need a little more time. Protect the relay!
The grid functional again, Thieve won't be able to stop the Empire.
Attack!
Enemy Walker! I need a bomber on my position now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
Get the grid functional again? Thieve won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker! I need a bomber on my position now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay.
Escort them through the garden.
Bad news! I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Status.
Relay is online.
Taking fire.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Won't that fire
work? Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Working on it. The
security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Everybody go!
A very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Don't let them get up these stairs. Keep them away from the gates and don't stop firing.
I see more stormtroopers heading that way. They're almost here.
Get inside the palace.
Hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian? Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late, and you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Polo's flight hour to Sky Strike Academy for what? Just to get kicked out? And then up here?
Stupid Empire.
The Republic doesn't care about you.
Neither does the Empire.
Choose your side, Black.
Barati! Good to see you! Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off! Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
The job requires half the tactical thinking of something like Cubica. The simplicity of getting those players where they need to be makes me feel like a genius.
You're dead, man.
Huh? I didn't get that.
Which part?
Sorry. I don't understand.
You've got to be kidding me.
What? I don't understand.
They're worth more alive, I get it. But it's just easier to kill them. Do the math.
So, what brings you all the way out here?
The place is locked. Can't get him.
Have a bounty on your head?
Hey, no big man. Four death sentences, a couple angry huts, one angry empire. What about you? How'd you end up?
I come to the capital to find loudmouths telling the wrong people they're worth a lot of money.
Your family?
Even if you're great, the last one for a while.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
It's just a race.
You can do this. One quick tune-up and you can take the championship.
I can get you all the Munyakul you want, but the...
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
How Let's see if I can order a drink in your game. Oh dear. I may have accidentally declared a blood feud on that server droid. That Marin Zangol was delightful. I must have another. I've been practicing my Wookiee speak. Would you like to hear it? Quite good, isn't it? I expect I'll get to meet a Wookiee very soon, if you know what I mean. Wait. Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you want to keep it down?
Oh, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the world.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot, particularly for one gentleman. Name of Rax, if you know it.
Can't say that I do.
He's rather intense.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Friends of Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh? Let's just get the data and get to the... Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Soap, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information with me. I can't hear.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Find the traitor. We can't afford a leak like this right now.
I can't watch! Oh, but I can't stop!
Don't touch it! Nothing here.
No, not there. Where did I leave that?
Got it.
Intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More
Who's
of them!
Hurt? Improvise explosives! Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest.
Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrendered seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. What does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes! The mighty Chewbacca! Oh, I can't wait to meet him. You seem worried. Is it because Maz is angry?
I regret this!
I'm sure she will forgive you in no time.
Shows how well you know Maz.
We need to find the shrine.
Yeah, it could work.
Han. I'm gonna keep calling you Han. Shrine time? Yes! Nicely done, my new friend! Got a big one coming for you! Those Wookiees aren't going to liberate themselves, you know. Safe and sound.
You're gonna lose an arm like this. Find it. Found it. Reinforcements! Get down!
Getting down! Yes! That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon!
You know the Falcon?
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the ship?
Set to blow! Would you, pal? I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly. Not my favorite day.
Heavy trooper! What a wonderful stroke of luck!
Hey! Maybe today's not so bad after all.
General Solo, this is Ike Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
You don't see many of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back.